A disturbing scene in Pemberton Township here, where a body was found today on the side of Trenton Road. The body was on property belonging to Joint Base McGuire-Dix-Lakehurst. There's no word on the victim's identity or a cause of death at this point. The victim is not believed to be a member of the military.